Hey guys, this is Max Miller Manderson and welcome to Drumday Sunday. So if you guys remember the previous episode, I was quite excited about this past weekend coming up because there was a gig that I really wanted to go to. Now, I really thought that I would be able to go to it, but earlier today I got a call from a band in desperate need of a drummer for a show tomorrow, so I had a couple of hours to learn 6 songs and then go to rehearsals, so I was unable to make it to the show because of rehearsals, and tomorrow I got a show coming up. So it's really fun, but unfortunately I didn't get to go to that show. And while we're talking about learning songs quickly, this is kind of... I've been getting questions from you guys before on how I learn songs. It's a little bit different when I learn them for covers, etc. But in this case, what I did is that I went ahead and wrote down kind of the different sections, the different grooves for some things, just making notes so that I know like what the song structure is and what kind of stuff is for each section, so I know the different grooves in the song and just can follow along. Since I only had like 20 or 30 minutes per song and they use backing tracks, etc., I just wanted to make sure I could play the songs through and do what was required of me, but not maybe exactly note for note what was on the original track. So if I bring this to the rehearsal, then I can always follow along, I can make sure I don't screw up anything, and I can get more comfortable with the songs as we're rehearsing them and, you know, work on the things that has to be worked on. But this way, I'm not getting lost, I don't have to stop the whole band from rehearsing through the song just because I don't know what section is coming up or whatever, and go like, oh, what's coming here? I don't really remember this part. So doing that really helps you memorize the different grooves, but it also gives you a paper where you can, like a lead sheet or a paper where you can quickly check like, oh, what groove is coming up for this next section. So that way you can always make it through. And I'm not planning on using it for the gig tomorrow. I think I have enough time to actually learn the complete songs, all sections, just memorize them. But it's a great tool to have either way, especially if you're learning a bunch of songs. I'm just doing 6 songs for tomorrow, but if you have maybe 30 songs that you have to learn over the course of a week, it's really good to actually write them down with all the different grooves and sections. So that's what I've been doing today. Unfortunately, I didn't get to go see that show, but I hope to catch it next month. They're playing every month the first Sunday of the month, I think. No. Yes, that's it. I'm quite sure. So next time I'll catch them, I hope. Except from that, lots of things have been going on, but for now I better head off to bed so I can get some rest and get ready for final week at MI tomorrow. Have some students to do finals, so I gotta be ready, prepared to play for them. Also the show tomorrow, so I'm excited about that. It's gonna be great fun to play. Looking forward to that. And then there's the cover on Wednesday that I'll start preparing either tomorrow or on Tuesday, I guess. So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, any videos you'd like me to check out, or any comments or anything, please leave it below. Thank you, and I'll see you on Wednesday.